Good morning, one and all, present over here. Myself, Rudraksh Rai of 9th B from Kendra Vidyalaya No. 4 is standing before you to show an innovative toy for virtual science exhibition, which is a milk indicator. This milk indicator helps avoiding overflow of milk, which is a general problem for all Indians' housewives and our mothers. This indicator is made up of a battery, a clip, a buzzer, a straw, and two wires. These two wires will be merged in the milk, and when the milk will start overflowing, this will send signal to the buzzer, which will start alarming. This clip helps to hold the vessel. When the milk will start boiling, it will produce sound. When the milk comes with contact with the wire, it produces sound because, as we know, the milk contains some water molecules and it is a good conductor for electricity. So when the milk touches the wire, the water molecules complete the whole circuit and hence it produces the sound. I hope you like this. Thank you.